One person is dead after a very chaotic scene in Midtown Detroit this morning. One person was shot and was apparently trying to drive themselves to Detroit Receiving Hospital with a pregnant female passenger in the passenger seat. When something else went wrong, our Nick Monticelli has the very latest along Woodward Avenue.
Well, good afternoon. You can see the car is still actually here, and members of the Detroit Fatal Squad, who are also working on accident reconstruction, are trying to put more of the puzzle pieces together. But unfortunately, as of right now, there are still more questions than answers.
The video at the scene tells about as much of the story as investigators know. Early this morning, around 1:30 a.m., the 25-year-old driver of this Hyundai Sonata was shot. What we don't know yet is if the gunshot killed him or the accident that followed. Police believe he was attempting to drive himself to Detroit Receiving Hospital when he hit a dirt mound and ended up crashing into this bulldozer, causing most of the damage you see. That driver was taken to Receiving Hospital, but he was already dead. There was someone else in that car, though, a 26-year-old female who was 6.5 months pregnant. She was also taken to the hospital and is expected to be just fine. Detectives don't know much about the suspect yet, but sources say this appears to be a drive-by shooting, as the victims were driving on Woodward when the driver was shot.
Now back out here, one more problem detectives have is they're not exactly sure where the shooting took place here on Woodward. So if you saw anything strange around 1:30 this morning, please call the Detroit Police Department or Crime Stoppers at 1-800-SPEAK-UP, and you can stay anonymous. We're here in Midtown. Nick Monticelli, Local 4.